need the data. Eyes. 11153 applying Newton's laws force and have magnitude MG 5.00 kilograms, 9.80 meters per second to 49.0 N plane and thus cannot affect the motion along the plane. It has no component along the plane to accelerate the box. We are now ready to write Newton's second law for motion along the tilted axis. The component acts as the only component of the acceleration. The box is not leaping up from the plane, which would be strange, or descending into the plane, which would be even stranger. So, let's simply write it for the acceleration along the plane. This is in the positive x direction and the component mg seaways in the negative x direction. We next write tmg cinema. 5 to 24 substituting data and solving for a, we find a 0.100 meters per second 2. Answer, the result is positive, indicating that the box accelerates up the inclined plane, in the positive direction of the tilted axis. If T, F net, X max. That direction means that only a component of the force is along the plane, and only that component, not the full force, affects the box's acceleration along the plane. Thus, before we can write Newton's second law for motion along the axis, we need to find an expression for that important component. Figures 5 to 15 CTO indicate the steps that lead to the expression. We start with the given angle of the plane and work our way to a triangle as a source component where the legs of the triangle and the full force of the hypotenuse. Figure 5 to 15 C shows that the angle between the ramp and is 90 meters. Do you see a right triangle there? FG, net, 6.515 ET is shown in its component. One component is parallel to the plane, that is the one we want, and the other is perpendicular to the plane. Because the perpendicular component is perpendicular, the angle between it and must be U 6.515. The component we want is the far leg of the component right triangle. The magnitude of the hypotenuse is MG, the magnitude of the gravitational force. Thus, the component we want has magnitude MG sinu 6.5 minus 15 grams. We have one more force to consider, the normal force shown in 6.515b. However, it is perpendicular to the FN. FG. Sample problem 5.05. Reading a force graph, here is an example of where you must take information out of a graph, not just read off a number. In 6.516a, two forces are applied to a 4.00 kilograms block on a frictionless floor, but only force is indicated. That force has a fixed magnitude that can be applied at an adjustable angle to the positive direction of the axis. Force is horizontal and fixed in both magnitude and angle. Figure 5 to 16b gives the horizontal acceleration AXO at the block for any given value of u from 0 to 90. What is the value of AX for 180? TID is 1. The horizontal acceleration AX depends on the net horizontal force Fnet, X, as given by Newton's second law. 2. The net horizontal force is the sum of the horizontal components of forces N. Calculation. The X component of his F2 because the vector is horizontal. The X component of his F1 times. using these expressions in a mass mock 4.00 program, you can write Newton's second law m for motion along the axis of F1 to 2. Component AX versus SU. When F1 is horizontal, the acceleration is 3.0 meters per square second. F1 X theta AB 32 is 1/0 degree 90 degree theta X meter per second cubed. When F1 is vertical, the acceleration is 0.50 meters per second cubed. Corresponding acceleration is 0.50 meters per square second. Thus, F2.0 must be in the positive direction of the axis.
Acceleration. G. Newton's
such as a direction in which force is applied, the two blocks form a workable connected system. You can relate the net force on the system to the acceleration of the system of Newton's second law. Here, once again for the vastness, you can write that law as vacuum on MDA, where now you properly apply to the system with total mass mod MD. Solving for A and B substituting known values, you find answer that the acceleration of the system and of each block is in the positive direction of the axis and has the magnitude 2.0 meters per square second. Meet what is the horizontal curve on block B from block at 5.518 feet. The idea we can relate the net force on block B to the block's acceleration with Newton's second law. Calculation. Here we can write that law. Scale for components along the axis as FBA and VA, which, with known values, gives FBA 6.0 kilograms, 6.0 meters per second to 12N. Answer thus, force is in the positive direction of the axis and has a magnitude of 12N. VAF mod MD20N 4.0 kilograms, 6.0 kilograms, 2.1 meters per square second. AB stands at problem 5.07 acceleration of blocks pushing on blocks and homework problems involve objects that move together, such as they are either stuck together or tied together. Here's an example in which you apply Newton's second law to the composite of two blocks and then to the interval of one block. In 6.518a, a constant horizontal force of mod VF at 220N is applied to block A plus mass mod 4.0 kilograms, which pushes against block box mass MD 6.0 kilograms of block slide over a frictionless surface, along in the axis. A what is the acceleration of the block? Serious error. With this force is applied directly to block A, we use Newton's second law to relate that force to the acceleration of block A because the motion is along the x-axis. We use that law for x components fnet, xnet, writing it as fat mod. However, this is seriously wrong because it's not the only horizontal force acting on block A. There is also the force from block B 6.518B. Figure 5.18A, a constant horizontal force is applied to block A, which pushes against block B. These two horizontal forces act on block A. See, only one horizontal force acts on block B. FBA, XAB, FBA, XAB, FBA, force causes the acceleration of the full two-block system. This is the only force causing the acceleration of block B. These are the two forces acting on just block A. Their net force causes this acceleration. Additional examples, video, in practice available as vital plus the upward acceleration is the 939N reading on the scale. Thus, the net force on the passenger is FNET FNFT 939N 708N 231N, answer during the upward acceleration. However, this acceleration AP has related to the frame of the cab is zero. Thus, in the non-inertial frame of the accelerating cab, FNET is not equal to MAP, cab, and Newton's second law is not related. One figure 5 to 9. COVID-19 gives the free body diagram for four situations in which an object is pulled by several forces across a frictionless floor, as seen from overhead. In which situations does the acceleration of the object have a and x component be a y 0 and a? Substance x x y y 7 and 3 and 2 and 4 and 4 and 2 and 2 and 6 and 5 and 3 and 1 2 x x y y 3 and 3 and 3 and 4 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 2 and 5 and 5 and 4 and 3 4 figure 5 to 19 section 1. 114 Chapter 5 Force and Motion. A Newtonian mechanics: the velocity of an object can change. The object can accelerate when the object is acted on by one or more forces, pushes or pulls, from other objects. Newtonian mechanics relates accelerations and forces. Forces are vector quantities. Their magnitudes are defined in terms of the acceleration they release the standard kilogram. The force that accelerates the standard body by exactly 1 meter per square second is defined to have a magnitude of 1 m. The direction of a force is the direction of the acceleration it causes. Forces are combined according to the rules of vector algebra. The net force on a body is the vector sum of all the forces acting on the body. Newton's first law: if there is no net force on a body, the body remains at rest as it is initially at rest or moves in a straight line at constant speed as it is in motion. Inertial reference frames: reference frames in which Newtonian mechanics both are called inertial reference frames or inertial frames. Reference frames in which Newtonian mechanics does not hold are called non-inertial reference frames or non-inertial frames. Mass: the mass of a body is the characteristic of that body that relates the body's acceleration to the net force causing the acceleration. Mass is a scalar quantity. Newton's second law: the net force on a body whose mass is related to the body's acceleration by pi to 1, which may be written in the component version F net, X max F net, Y may in F net, Vmo. Psi to 2: the second law indicates that the new psi units 1 n 1 kgm s2. Psi to 3: f, net mod, a, f, net review and summary of free body diagram: is a stripped down diagram in which only one body is considered. That body is represented by either a sketch or a dot. External forces on the body are drawn, and the coordinate system is oriented so as to simplify the solution. Some particular force of the gravitational force on a body is a pull by another body. In most situations in this book, another body is Earth or some other astronomical body. For Earth, the force is directed down toward the ground, which is assumed to be an inertial frame. With that assumption, the magnitude of the FPMG, 5 to 8 the remnants of the body's mass and GIS, the magnitude of the free fall acceleration. The weight W of the body is the magnitude of the upward force needed to balance the gravitational force on the body. A body's weight is related to the body's mass by WMG. Psi to 12: a normal force is the force on a body from the surface against which the body presses. The normal force is always perpendicular to the surface. Gravitational force is the force on a body when the body slides or attempts to slide along the surface. The force is always parallel to the surface and directed forward to occur for sliding. On a frictionless surface, the frictional force is negligible. When a cord is under tension, each end of the cord pulls on a body. The pull is directed along the cord, away from the point of Korg has never worn masks, the scope of their friends is assured have the same magnitude T, even if the Korg runs around a massive, frictionless phase, Korg with negligible mass and negligible friction on its axle will show dislocation. Moving over blocks or force acts on body B due to body T, then there is a force on body C due to body B, C in each situation, pick the direction of by naming either a quadrant or a direction along an axis. Don't reach for the calculator because this can be answered with a few mental calculations. A. 2 horizontal forces. Question. 115. F. 1. 3 and I. 4 and A and F. 2. 4 is a nanoscopic cause of friction at one scalpel. Without using a calculator, determine which of the vectors in the free body diagram is big. 5 to 20 vets represent A. F. C. F. 2. 1. And. Dot. What is the net force component along the T, the x-axis and T, the y-axis? Into which quadrants do B, the net force vector, and F, the scope acceleration vector point? 3 and 6. 5 to 21. Forces. F. 1. And are applied to a lunchbox which drives a constant velocity over a frictionless fluid. Where does a creep angle U without changing the magnitude of F, 2, 1 and I, Y, 1, 8, 2, 7, 2 and J, 3, 6, 4, 5, F. Figure 5 to 20 question 2. F1, F, 1, dot. For constant velocity, if we increase, the creeps are maintained the magnitude of F, F, 2, theta, F2. Question mark. 4 at time T0, constant begins to act on a rock moving through deep space in the plus X direction. A for time T0, which are possible functions XT for the rock's position, 1x. Figure 5 to 21 question 3. 4t, 3, 2x, 4t2, 6t, 3, 3x, 4t2, 3, t for which function is directed opposite the rock's initial direction of motion. 16, F. 5 figure 5 to 22 Korg overhead views of 4 situations in which Korg is acting on a block that lies on a frictionless floor. If the force magnitude were chosen properly, in which situations is it possible that the block is A stationary and T moving with a constant velocity? 7 July 17, 1981, Kansas City, the newly opened Hyatt Regency is packed with people opening and dancing to a band playing favorites from the 1940s. Many of the people are crowded onto the walkways that hang like bridges across the wide atrium. Suddenly two of the walkways collapse, falling onto the merrymakers on the main floor. The walkways are suspended one above another on vertical rods and held in place by nets threaded onto the rods. In the original design, only two long rods were to be used, each extending through all three walkways width, 5 to 24 F. If each walkway and the merrymakers on it have a combined mass of M, what is the total mass reported by the spread in tune-ups on April Old Broadway and sees the highest Broadway. Apparently someone responsible for the actual construction realized that spreading nuts on a rod is impossible except at the end. So the design was changed. Instead, 6 rods were used, each connecting 2 walkway sticks, 5 to 24 feet. What now is the total mass reported by the spreads in tune-ups on C, the lowest walkway, D, the upper side of the highest walkway, and E, the lower side of the highest walkway? It was this design that failed on that track at night. The simple engineering errors. Rod. Broadway. Nut. A. F1. 1. 3. F2. F3. F1. 2. F1. F2. Figure 5 to 24 question 7. B. 8 figure 5 to 25 gives 3 graphs of velocity component VXT, and 3 graphs of velocity component VYT. The graphs are not to scale. Which VXT graph and which VYT graph best correspond to each of the pair situations in question 1 and 6.519? F1, F2, 4. Figure 5 to 22 question 5. 6 figure 5 to 23 shows the same red box in 4 situations where horizontal forces are applied. Rank the situations according to the magnitude of the box's acceleration. Greatest first. 3N, 6N, A, 13N, 15N, 58N, 43N, C. Figure 5 to 23 question 6. VX, F2, F3, D, 60N, 25N, 20N, D, DY, DX, P, A, P, DY, DX, T, C, P, DY, T, C, P, D, D. Figure 5 to 25 question 8. F. 5-3 astronauts, propelled by jet backpacks, can guide a 120-kilogram asteroid toward a processing dock. Exerting the force as shown in 6.529, with F132N, F255N, F341N, U130, and U360. What is the asteroid's acceleration, A in unit vector notation and at B a magnitude and C a direction relative to the positive direction of this axis? 6 in a two-dimensional tug of war, Alex, Betty, and Charles pull horizontally on an automobile tire, the angle shown in the overhead view of 6. 5 to 30, the tire remains stationary in spite of the free pulls. Alex pulls with force of magnitude 220N, and Charles pulls with force of magnitude 170N. Note that the direction of is not given. What is the magnitude of Benny's force spreading around two circles on the 2.00 kilogram top in the overhead view of 6.531? Only one is shown. For F120.0N, A 12.0 meters per second 2, and U30.0, find the second force A in unit vector notation and at B A magnitude and C an angle relative to the positive direction of this axis. 8A2.00 kilograms object is subjected to three forces that give Ivan acceleration. If two of the three forces are in, find the third force. Nine A 0.3 0.007.0029.0022. With X in millimeters and T in seconds, if T 0.700, lower 12.0 and I 8.00 and J, F 2, F 1, 30.0 and I 16.0 and J, 8.00 meters per second to I 6.00 meters per second to J, SSMS. F C F C F A module 5:1 Newton's first and second laws. One only two horizontal forces act on a 3.0 kilograms body that can move over a frictionless floor. One force of 9.0 N acting weak, and the other of 8.0 N acting 62 north of west. What is the magnitude of the body's acceleration? Two horizontal forces act on a 2.0 kilogram thousand block that can slide over a frictionless kitchen counter, which lies in an empty plane. One force is find the acceleration of the chopping block in unit vector notation when the other force is A, B, and C. 3:1 kilogram standard body has an acceleration of 2.00 meters per square second at 20.0 to the positive direction of an axis. What are A, the X component and B, the Y component of the net force acting on the body, and C, what is the net force in unit vector notation? 4, while two forces act on it, a particle is the mean of the constant velocity one of the forces is one of the other force. 6, N, J, F1, 2, N, I, O, B, 3 meters per second, I, 4 meters per second, J. 4.0 N, J, F, 3.0 N, I, 3.0 N, I, 4.0 N, J, F, 2F, 2.3.0 N, I, 4.0 N, J, F, 1.3.0 N, I, 4.0 N, J. Triggering problem available at instructor's discretion in Wiley Flexing Web Assign SSM Workout Solution available in Student Solutions Manual. Number of dots indicates level of problem difficulty. Additional information available in the Flying Circuits of Physics and at flyingcircuitsofphysics.com. Workout Solution is an ILW Interactive Solution is at http://www.wiley.com/college/holiday-problems-SYS1S2S31-data-3-data-figure-5-29-problem-5. Figure 5 to 30 problem 6. Alex Pi Fenny 137 degrees by Y Theta S1 Figure 5 to 31 Problem 7. 116 chapter 5 force in motion. I9 figure 5 to 26 for the frame of 4 blocks being pulled across a frictionless floor by force. What total mass is accelerated to the right by A force, B force 3, and C force 1? These rank the blocks according to their acceleration, greatest first. These rank the force according to their tension, greatest first. On block 3 from block 2. These rank the blocks according to their acceleration magnitude, greatest first. These rank forces, and according to magnitude, greatest first. 11A vertical force is applied to a block of mass NPHAT loose in a floor. What happens to the magnitude of the normal force on the block from the floor of magnitude concentrate from 0 of forces A downward and B upward? Figure 5 to 28 shows four choices for the choices according to the magnitude of the normal force acting on the block from the plane, greatest first. F, X, NF, F, 32F, 21F, F, 32 10 figure 5 with 27 first spring locks being pushed across the frictionless floor by horizontal force. Total mass is accelerated to the right by a force, B force on block 2 from block 1, and C force F, 21F, F, 41424310 kilograms, 3 kilograms, 9 kilograms, 2 kilograms, F figure 5 to 26 question 9, 30 degree base CBD figure 5 to 28 question 12. 1, 2 kilograms, 10 kilograms, 5 kilograms, 3F, figure 5 to 27, question 10.
In the three shorter boards are T158.1
49.0N and T3 9.8N. What are the mass of the A6A, B6B, C6C, and T6C? 14A block with a weight of 3.0N is at rest on a horizontal surface. A 1.0N upward force is applied to a block by means of an intense vertical spring. What are the A magnitude and B direction of the force of the block on the horizontal surface? SSN, A, T, C, T1, T2, T3, T. Figure 5 to 33. Problem 13. 15A and 11.0 kilograms salami is supported by a cord of non-total spring scale, which is supported by a cord hung from the ceiling fig, 5 to 34 up. What is the reading on the scale? This is marked in SI weight units. This is a way to measure weight by a belly owner. B in pig. 5 to 34 B of salami is supported by a cord that runs around a pulley and to a scale. The opposite end of the scale is attached by a cord to a log. What is the reading on the scale? This is the way by a physics major. C in pig. 5 to 34 C, the wall has been replaced with a second 11.0 kilogram salami, and the assembly is stationary. What is that? Reading on the scale. This is the way by a belly owner who is known as a physics major. G. Spring scale. Spring scale. B. G. G. Spring scale. A. C. N. Figure 5 to 34, problem 15. A. Leg joint. 16 from insects can walk the little thin rod, such as a twig, by hanging from it. The twigs that catch an insect have mass M and hang from a horizontal rod is shown in pig. 5 to 35, with angle U. Rod, N, theta, A, tibia. Figure 5 to 35, problem 16. 40. If six legs are all under the same tension, and the neck section nearest the body are horizontal, and what is the ratio of the tension in each tibia forepart of the leg to the insect's weight? B. If the insect's straight and balanced leg somewhat, if the tension in each tibia increases, decreases, or stay the same. Module 5 to 3 is flying moving blocks. SSN. WWW. 17 in pig. 5 to 36. What's the mass of the block to 8.5 kilograms in the angle? T30. Find A, the tension in the cord, and B, the normal force acting on the block. C equals 45. Find the magnitude of the resulting acceleration of the block. 18 in April 1974, John Mathis of Belgium managed to move two passenger railroads. N. Data. Figure 5 to 36, problem 17. R. He did so by clamping his teeth down on a boot that was attached to the cars with a rope and then leaning backward while pressing his feet against the railway ties. The cars together weighed 700 kilograms, about 80 tons. The tool that he pulled was a constant force that was 2.5 times his body weight, at an upward angle U of 30 from the horizontal. His mass was 80 kilograms, and he moved the cars by 1.0 meters. Neglecting any retarding force from the lower location, find the speed of the cars at the end of the course. Frictionless. G. N. 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 I. sensor in the car moves forward a distance of 65 centimeters with the stroboscope while being brought to rest by an inflated airbag. What magnitude of force between constant acts on the passenger's upper torso, which has a mass of 41 kilograms? 21A constant horizontal force. Kilograms sent X average across the friction of sticker on which an XY coordinate system has been drawn. Figure 5-37 gives the passage's X and Y velocity components versus time T, where the A magnitude and B direction of A question mark EX meter per second. 10, 5, 0, E. Direction of the x-axis. Whether the E magnitude and F angle of Tarzan's acceleration will spend. F1. 24 to the 2 horizontal forces on the 2.0 kilogram box in the overhead view of say, 5 to 38 but only 1 of magnitude F120N is shown. The box moves along the x-axis. For each of the following values for the acceleration acts of the box, find the second force in unit vector notation. A 10 meters per square second, d20m per square second, d0, d10 meters per square second, and d20 meters per square second. Figure 5-38 problem 24. S. 25 sun jamming. Sun yacht is a spacecraft with a large sail that is pushed by sunlight. Although such a push is tiny in everyday circumstances, it can be large enough to send the spacecraft outward from the sun on a top pre-disclosed trip. It holds that the spacecraft has a mass of 900 kilograms and receives a push of 20N, a quarter of the magnitude of the resulting acceleration. If the craft starts in rest, see how far it will travel in one day and see how fast it will then be moving. 26 The tension at which a fishing line snaps is commonly called the line strength. What minimum strength is needed for a line that is to stop a salmon from
0.1 meters per second.
2 and 4 on the road. Vary the acceleration magnitude with a discrepancy per girl. See how far from the girl's initial position do they meet. 38A34 grams clear the keys directly down the frictionless working that is pinned to the horizontal. The key is clear moves in the negative direction of indexes along the slope. Reinforce the component FX test on the sphere. What is FX if the magnitude of the tire's velocity is a constant, B increasing at a rate of 1.0 meters per square second, and C increasing at a rate of 2.0 meters per square second? 39A sphere of mass 3.0 kilograms is suspended from the floor. The steady horizontal relationship of the sphere so that the sword makes a constant angle of 37 with the vertical. Find A the push magnitude and B the tension in the sword. 48 weighted box of base, of mass 5.00 kilograms, is sent sliding up a frictionless ramp at an angle to the horizontal. Figure 5 to 41 gives, IL revenue J by D, M 100 kilograms is pushed with con 119 problem at a constant velocity and speed has a varying velocity at this time. 33 and elevator cab and its row have a combined mass of 1600 kilograms. Find the tension in the supporting cable when the cab, originally moving downward at 12 meters per second, was brought to rest with constant acceleration and a distance of 32 meters. 34 and 6.5 quarters, a created mass 13.0 T 14.0 TJ, MS2, B, 13.0 I 14.0 J, meter per second, has a magnitude of 7.00 and is at 30.0. In unit vector notation, what is the third force that the lemon have? A IS stationary, B2F, 2 of the 3 horizontal forces that act on it that is on a frictionless cable. Force has a magnitude of 6.00 and is at 30.0. Force 1F, 1 meter theta F figure 5 to 40 problem 34. Vx meter per second Ts, 4T241523 figure 5 to 41 problem 40. As a function of time t, the component Vx of the box's velocity along an axis that extends directly up the ramp. What is the magnitude of the normal force on the box from the ramp? 41 meter yoke that will snap at the tension and it exceeds 387N. You need to lower a bundle of old-looking material weighing 439N from the point 6.1 meters above the ground. Obviously, if you hang the bundle on the rope, it will snap. So, you allow the bundle to accelerate downward. A good magnitude of the bundle's acceleration will put the rope on the verge of snapping. Being at that acceleration, the lift team will the bundle hit the ground. 42 in layer D. Forces pulled barges down canals in the manner shown in 6.542. Suppose the horse pulls on the rope with a force of 790N at an angle of U18 to the direction of motion of the bar, which is headed straight along the positive direction of its axis. The mass of the barge is 9,500 kilograms, and the magnitude of its acceleration is 0.12 meters per square second. What are the A magnitude and B direction relative to positive X of the force on the barge from the water? Data figure 5 to 42 problem 42. 42 3 and 6.533, a chain consisting of 5 links, each of mass 0.100 kilograms. The vulture vertical with constant acceleration of magnitude 2.50 meters per square second. Find the magnitudes of A before gong link 1 from link 2, B before gong link 2 from link 3, C before gong link 3S, gong link 4, and D before gong link 4 from link 5. Then find the magnitudes of B before gong the top link from the person lifting the chain and F the net force accelerating each link. 44A lamp hangs vertically from the cord of a descending elevator which accelerates at 2.4 meters per square second. A suspension in the cord of 89 ends equals the lamp's mass. C threaded the cord's tension when the elevator ascends with an upward acceleration of 2.4 meters per square second. 45 an elevator path at least 27.8 kilometers moves upward. What if the tension in the cable with the cab between the tank increasing at a rate of 1.22 meters per second to a B decreasing at a rate of 1.22 meters per square second? 46 an elevator cab is pulled upward by a cable. The cab and its single occupant have a combined mass of 2,000 kilograms when that occupant drops the coin. Its acceleration relative to the cab is 8.00 meters per second to downward. What is the tension in the cable? 47 is a teeny family was renowned for their teeny cannonball act in which a family member was shot from a cannon using either elastic bands or compressed air. In one version of the act, Emmanuel Zucchini was shot over 3 carats rolled to land an A-net at the same height as the open end of the cannon and at a range of 39 meters. Which propelled inside the barrel for 5.2 meters and launched at an angle of 53. It hit mass of 85 kilograms and he underwent constant acceleration inside the barrel. What was the magnitude of the force propelling him? Hint. Creature launched at though were alone and ran to 53. Neglect air drag. SSMS 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, a figure 5 to 43, problem 43. 120. Chapter 5, Force and Motion, I. 48 and 6.544. Elevator cabs A and B are connected by a short cable and can be pulled upward or lowered by the cable above. Cab A. Cab A has mass 1700 kilograms. Cab B has mass 1400 kilograms. A 12.0 kilograms box of cabinet lies on the floor of Cab A. The tension in the cable connecting the cabs is 1.91. 104N. What is the magnitude of the normal force on the box from the floor? 39 and 6. 5 to 45. A block of mass M 5.00 kilograms is pulled along a horizontal frictionless floor by a cord that exerts a force of magnitude X 12.0N at an angle U 25.0. A third is the magnitude of the block's acceleration. D, the force magnitude F is slowly increased. What is its value just before the block is lifted completely off the floor? C, what is the magnitude of the block's acceleration just before it is lifted completely off the floor? M, theta, F. Figure 5 to 45. Problems 49 and 60. 50 and 6. 5 to 46. Three valid boxes are connected by cords, none of which wrap over a fully having negligible friction on this axle and negligible mass. The three masses, kilogram, and is 10.0 kilogram when the assembly is released from rest. A total for tension and the core connecting B and C, and see how far it is removed in the first 0.250, assuming it does not reach the total. 21 figure 5 to 47 shows two blocks connected by a cord of negligible mass that passes over a frictional point also of negligible mass. The arrangement is known as Adler's machine. 1. The block has mass M1 1.30 kilograms. The other has mass M2 2.80 kilograms. What are A, the magnitude of the block's acceleration, and B, the tension in the cord? 52 and 85 kilograms. Man lowers himself to the ground from a height of 10.0 meters by holding onto a rope that runs over a frictionless pulley to a 65 kilogram sandbag. With what speed does the man hit the ground as he started from rest? 53 and 6. 5 to 28. Three connected blocks are pulled to the right on a horizontal frictionless cable by a force of magnitude T3. 65.0 N is M112.0 kilograms, M224.0 kilograms, and M331.0 kilograms. Calculate A, the magnitude of the system's acceleration, B, the tension T1, and C, the tension T2. T1, M1, T2, M2, M3. Figure 5 to 48 problems to T3. T3. 54 figure 5 to 49 shows four penguins that are being playfully pulled along very slippery frictionless ice by a curator. The map of the three penguins and the tension in two of the cores of M1. A. B. Figure 5 to 44. Problem 48. B. C. M1. M2. Figure 5 to 47. Problems 51 and 65. 12 kilograms, M315 kilograms, M420 kilograms, T2111N, and T4322N. Find the penguin mass M2 that is not given. M4, M1, M3, T2, T4. Figure 5 to 49, problem 54. 55, SSN, ILW, WWW, M1, F, M2, figure 5 to 50, problem 55. Two blocks are in contact on a frictionless cable. A horizontal force is applied to the larger block, as shown in Fig. 5 to 50, A is M1 2.3 kilograms, M2 1.2 kilograms, and F3.2N. Find the magnitude of the force between the two blocks. B shows it is a force of the same magnitude F is applied to the smaller block but in the opposite direction. The magnitude of the force between the blocks is 2.1N, which is not the same value calculated in A. Explain the difference. F. A. F. A. 56 and 6.551A. A constant horizontal force is applied to block A, which pushes against block B with a 20.0N force directed horizontally to the right. In Fig. 5 to 51B, the same force is applied to block B. Now block A pushes on block B with a 10.0N force directed horizontally to the left. The blocks have a combined mass of 12.0 kilograms. What are the magnitudes of A, their acceleration in Fig. 5 to 51 and B force? F. A. A. 0 kilograms on the frictionless plane angle. Turn the angle. 30.0 is connected by a cord over a mattress. Friction is carried to a second block of mass entry. 2.30 kilograms thick. 5 to 52. What are the magnitude of the acceleration of each block, the direction of the acceleration of the hanging block, and the speed of tension in the cord? 1. Data N. N2. Figure 5 to 52. Problem 57. 58. Figure 5 to 53 shows a man sitting in a broken chair that dangles from a mattress rope, which runs over a mattress, frictionless pulley and back down to the man's hand. The combined mass of man and chair is 95.0 kilograms. With what force magnitude must the man pull on the rope if he is to rise 8 with a constant velocity and... Problem 121. B has an upward acceleration of 1.30 meters per square second. Hint. A free body diagram can really help. If the rope on the right extends to the ground and is pulled by a co-worker, with what force magnitude must the co-worker pull for the man to rise B with a constant velocity and B with an upward acceleration of 1.30 meters per square second? What is the magnitude of the force on the ceiling from the cooling system in B part A, F part B, B part C, and H part D? SSM. 69.8 kilogram monkey climbs up a mattress rope that runs over a frictionless tree limb and back down to a 15 kilogram package on the ground stick. 5 to 54. What is the magnitude of the least acceleration the monkey must have if it was to lift the package off the ground? If, after the package has been lifted, the monkey stops its climb and holds onto the rope, what are the feet magnitude and speed direction of the monkey's acceleration and feet position in the rope? 60.5 to 45 shows a 5.00 kilograms block being pulled along the frictionless pulley by a cord that applies a force of constant magnitude from the point O angle with an angle U T that varies with time. When angle U 25.0, at what rate is the acceleration of the block changing if A U T is 2.00? 10 to bank ST and B move T. The angle should be in radians. SSM, ILW. 61A hot air balloon of mass is descending vertically with downward acceleration of magnitude A. How much mass ballast must be thrown out to give the balloon an upward acceleration of magnitude F? Assume that the upward force from the air balloon does not change because of a decrease in mass. 62 and stop footing. Many athletes elect to launch the shot. At an angle that is smaller than the theoretical one, about 32, at least the distance of a projected ball is the same speed and height as greatest. One reason has to do with the speed the athlete can hit the shot during the acceleration phase of the throw. The speed of a 7.260 kilograms shot is accelerated along a straight path of length 1.650 meters by a constant applied force of magnitude 380.0 N, starting with an initial speed of 2.500 meters per second due to the athlete's preliminary motion. What is the shot speed at the end of the acceleration phase? The angle between the top and the horizontal is A 30.00 and B 42.00. Hint. Frequent motion at low or along a ramp at a given angle. 5 to 55 bits, and the function of time t, the source component fs will act on a 3.00 kilogram byte block that can move only along the x-axis. At t0, the block is moving in the positive direction up. The axis, with a speed of 3.0 meters per second, would eliminate speed and b direction of travel t. 11 s, fx n, 6, 0, minus 4, 2, figure 5 to 53 problem 58. Figure 5 to 55 problem 63. EF. 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 64 figure 5 to 56 shows a box of mass M to 1.0 kilogram on a tray. See on this plane inclined at angle move. 30. Was connected by a cord of negligible mass to a box of mass M 13.0 kilogram on a horizontal frictional surface. The theory is friction is in mass flow. A gives a magnitude of horizontal force. F is 2.3 N. What is the tension in the connecting cord? Means what is the largest value the magnitude is made of without the cord becoming flat? M1, F, M2, Theta. Figure 5 to 56, problem 64. Bananas, F. Figure 5 to 54, problem 59. 0.00. 10 cubic XT. N. 65 figure 5 to 47 shows average machine, in which two containers are connected by a cord of negligible mass passing over a frictional pulley also of negligible mass. At time t, 0, container 1 has mass 1.30 kilograms and container 2 has mass 2.80 kilograms. Container 1 is losing mass per leap at the constant rate of 0.200 kilograms per second. At what rate of the acceleration magnitude is the container changing at AT? 0 is DT. Its maximum value, 3.00 s. T renders the acceleration leap. 66 figure 5 to 57 shows a section of a cable car system. The maximum permissible mass of each car with occupants is 2,800 kilograms. The cars, riding on a support cable, are pulled by a second cable attached to the support tower on each car, the same as the cables. Support cable for cables, data. Figure 5 to 57, problem 66. 122. Chapter 5, force and motion, I. On hat and incline at angle U. 35. What is the difference in tension between adjacent sections of four cables if the cars are at the maximum permissible mass and are being accelerated if the incline is 0.81 meters per square second? 67 figure 5 to 58 shows three blocks attached by cords that loop over frictionless pulleys. Block B lies on a frictionless cable, thus, masses are mobs. 0.00 kilograms, and 8.00 kilograms, and 10.0 kilograms. When the blocks are released, what is the tension in the cord of the light? Figure 5 to 58, problem 67. C. 68A shock trigger launches a 7.260 kilogram shock by pushing it along a straight line of length 1.650 meters and at an angle of 34.10 degrees from the horizontal, accelerating the possible launch speed from its initial speed of 2.500 meters per second with the cruise of the athlete's preliminary motion. The shot leaves the hand at a height of 2.110 meters and at an angle of 34.10, and it lands at a horizontal distance of 15.90 meters. What is the magnitude of the athlete's average force on the shot during the acceleration phase? Hint: treat the motion during the acceleration phase as though it were a long ramp up a given angle. Additional problem 69 in 6.559, 4.0 kilograms block on 6.0 kilograms block B are connected by a string of negligible mass. Force F. A 12 and I. Force F. B. 24 and I. Act on block A. Act on block B. What is the tension in the string? A. F. A. P. F. P. Figure 5 to 59, problem 69. X. 70 and 80 kilograms man drops to a concrete patio from a window 0.50 meters above the patio. He neglects to bend his knees on landing, taking 2.0 centimeters to stop. Hey, what is his average acceleration from when his feet first touch the patio to when he stops? B. What is the magnitude of the average stopping force exerted on him by the patio? SFM. 71 figure 5 to 64 the box of dirty money, mass M1 3.0 kilograms. On a frictionally plain incline at angle 130. The box is connected via a cord of negligible mass to a box of laundered money, mass M2 2.0 kilograms, on a frictionless plain incline at angle 260. The pulley is frictionless and has negligible mass. What is the tension in the cord? M1, M2, Theta, Theta, 1. Figure 5 to 60, problem 71. 2. Furnace. 2 meters per second, height. 72 free forces act on a particle that moves through unchanging velocity. 7 meters per second, change. 3 and change. 2 and change. And F2. 2 of the fourth shot. 8 and change. 5 and time. The third force. F1. 2 and time. 2 and change. Stop. What is SFM? 73 and 6. 5 to 61. Just enough. Antioxidants M1 1.0 kilograms on a frictionless inclined surface is connected to a tin of corned beef M2 2.0 kilograms. The pulley of mass has been frictionless. An upward force of magnitude S6.0 Nm on the corned beef tin, which has a downward acceleration of 5.5 meters per square second. What are A for tension in the connecting cord and B angle B? 74 the only two forces acting on us. Body have magnitudes of 20 Nm, 35 Nm in directions that differ by 80. The resulting acceleration has a magnitude of 20 meters per square second. What is the mass of the body? 75 figure 5 to 62 is an overhead view of a 12 kilogram tire that is to be pulled by three horizontal ropes. One rope's force F150N is indicated. The forces from the other ropes are to be oriented such that the tire's acceleration magnitude A is used. What is that ratio? AF230N, F320N. even face two is even face one if you filter a certain time piece. These letter width ratios must filter a certain motion speed. 85A 52 kilogram circus performers will slide down a rope to a rate of ascension exceeds 125 m/s. What happens if the performer hangs stationary on the rope? Seeing at what magnitude of acceleration does the performer just avoid breaking the rope? 86 computes the weight of a 75 kilogram space ranger, A on Earth, B on Mars, where T 3.7 meters per square second, and C in interplanetary space, where T 0. These letters the ranger's mass at each location. 87 an object is hung from a spring balance attached to the ceiling of an elevator cap. The balance weighs 65 m when the cap is standing still. What is the reading when the cap is moving upward? A with a constant speed of 7.6 meters per second and B with a speed of 7.6 meters per second while decelerating at a rate of 2.4 meters per square second. 88 imagine a landing craft approaching the surface of Callisto, one of Jupiter's moons. If the engine provides an upward force thrust of 3260 N, the craft descends at constant speed. If the engine provides only 2200 N, the craft accelerates downward at 0.39 meters per square second. A what is the weight of the landing craft in the vicinity of the Callisto's surface? B what is the mass of the craft? C what is the magnitude of the free fall acceleration near the surface of Callisto? 89A 1400 kilogram jet engine is fastened to the fuselage of a passenger jet by jet spring bolts, which have been moved retracted. Assume that each bolt supports one-third of the load. A calculate the force on each bolt of the plane weights in line for clearance to take off. During flight, the plane encounters turbulence, which suddenly imparts an upward vertical acceleration of 2.6 meters per square second to the plane. Calculate the force on each bolt now. 90 an interstellar ship has a mass of 1.20106 kilograms and is initially at rest relative to a star system. A good constant acceleration is needed to bring the ship up to a speed of 0.10 feet, where c is the speed of light, 3.0. 108 meters per second relative to the star system in 3.0 days. D, what is that? Acceleration in D units. D, what force is required for the acceleration? D, if the engines are shut down when 0.10 C is reached, the speed then remains constant. How long does the ship take start to finish to bring it 5.0 light months? The distance that light travels in 5.0 months. SSM 91A motorcycle and 60.0 kilograms rider accelerate to 3.0 meters per square second up. Y, F5, F1, Theta, 4, F4, F3, F2. A ramp inclines 10 above the horizontal. What are the magnitudes of A, the net force on the rider, and B, the force on the rider from the motorcycle? 92 computes the initial upward acceleration of a rocket of mass 1.3. X. 104 kilograms is the initial upward force produced by its engine, the thrust is 2.6. SSM. 105N. Do not neglect the gravitational force on the rocket. 93 figure 5 to 66 also showed a noble hanging from the ceiling, to consist of two metal pieces and one. Figure 5 to 65 problem 82. F. Horizontal case 1 for wrist. 3.5 kilograms and M2 4.5 kilograms that are stuck together by cords of negligible mass. What is the tension in A, the bottom cord, and C, the top cord? Figure 5 to 16 shows a mobile consisting of three metal pieces. A is a massive M3 4.8 kilograms and M5 5.5 kilograms tension in the top cord is 199 N. What is the tension in C, the lowest cord, and E, the middle cord? M1, M2, M3, M5, A, B. Figure 5 to 66, problem 93. 94 for sport, a 12-kilogram armadillo runs onto a large pond of level, frictionless ice. The armadillo's initial velocity is 5.0 meters per second along the positive direction of an x-axis. Take its initial position on the ice as being the origin. It slips over the ice while being pushed by a wind with a force of 17 N in the positive direction of the y-axis. In unit vector notation, what are the animal's A velocity and B position vector when it has slid for 3.0 s? 95 suppose that in Fig. 512, the masses of the blocks are 2.0 kilograms and 4.0 kilograms. A, which mass should the hanging block have if the magnitude of the acceleration is to be as large as possible? What then are B, the magnitude of the acceleration, and C, the tension in the cord? 96 A nucleus that captures a stray neutron must bring the neutron to a stop within the diameter of the nucleus by means of the strong force. That force, which glues the nucleus together, is approximately zero outside the nucleus. Suppose that a stray neutron with an initial speed of 107 meters per second is just barely captured by a nucleus with diameter d 1.0 10 14 meters. Assuming the strong force on the neutron is constant, find the magnitude of that force. The neutron's mass is 1.671027 kilograms. 3.0 N I E F 1. 97 is the 1 kilogram standard body is accelerated by only, then what? 4.0 N J and F. 2.0 N I. 6.0 N J.